Ubuntu 22.04.4 LTS, also known as Jammy Jellyfish, is the latest update in the Ubuntu series. It's designed for people who want to install Ubuntu on new computers without having to download a bunch of updates afterward. This new version comes with some cool updates, like a new kernel and graphics stack from Ubuntu 23.10, which means better support for new hardware and graphics performance. Plus, it includes all the latest updates and security fixes since the last release. This update brings Linux kernel 6.5 and Mesa 23.2 graphics stack from Ubuntu 23.10. It means better compatibility with new devices and improved graphics performance, especially for gamers. The Mesa 23.2.1 graphics stack update, included by default, gives gamers a significant performance boost. Gamers can expect smoother gameplay and better graphics quality with this update. The Linux 6.5 kernel ensures top-notch support for newer hardware, making it easier to use Ubuntu on the latest devices. Ubuntu 22.04.4 LTS includes all the updated packages and security fixes released since Ubuntu 22.04.3 LTS. Users can rest assured that their systems are up to date and secure. Existing users of Ubuntu 22.04 don't need to download a new release. They can simply update their installation using the software updater utility or by running a couple of commands in the terminal app. This ensures that their system stays up to date with the latest improved and security patches. All official Ubuntu flavors have been updated to the 22.04.4 release. This includes Kubuntu, Xubuntu, Lubuntu, Ubuntu Studio, Ubuntu Budgie, Ubuntu Mate, and Ubuntu Kylin. Users can choose the flavor that best suits their needs and preferences. Canonical, the company behind Ubuntu, is already working on the next LTS release, Ubuntu 24.04 LTS, codename Noble Numbat. It is expected to launch on April 25, 2024, with even more exciting updates. These updates will include the Linux kernel 6.8, Mesa 24 graphics stack, GNOME 46 desktop environment, and other goodies. Ubuntu 22.04.4 LTS brings several improvements and updates to the Ubuntu ecosystem, making it a compelling choice for both new and existing users. With a focus on better hardware support, improved graphics performance and enhanced security, it's a solid foundation for users' computing needs. And with Ubuntu 24.04 LTS on the horizon, there's even more to look forward to in the world of Ubuntu. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for joining me, and I see you on the next one.